body count continues to rise at the hands of Omos. Uncircumcising dominance by the personal colossus, Omos.
AJ Styles could not be happier at this result. He's groomed him, he's taught him, he's made him what he is, which is a destructive force in my back row.
The move just did a 180 in his happy time in Saxton World.
Feeling good, Byron? Why don't you go jump in there on the boss?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And he is with Corey Jones heading to New Day. It's Xavier Woods.
He's always happy. He's always shining. He's always moving. That's the energy of the New Day.
Just enter the classroom, Xavier Woods. Just don't let you go out of practice.
AJ needs Omos in this particular instance. This is AJ Styles we're talking about, a Grand Slam champion in WWE. Up until 9 days ago, one half of the Raw Tag Team champion. Something Xavier Woods knows all about. But this is a different scenario. Mano and mano, one-on-one, Woods and Styles.
I've got to agree with you, it's a battle between veterans. And who will come out on top? It is, that's right, Xavier.